Tucson Station Border Patrol agents caught a group of migrants near Arivaca.
These images come from a helicopter used to guide the horse patrol agents towards the group. A total of 10 adults from El Salvador, Guatemala, and Mexico were arrested.